Here they are. Bernie Marsden, who is a great friend and was with me in PAL and Whitesnake. Neil Murray, fabulous bass player. Again, we were together in Whitesnake. This guy follows me around the world. I can't get rid of him, Mr. Don Airey. He's been with everybody. I wonder why. Oz Wright, Chris Wright's son, who's helping us out with some much-needed sense on stage. And that's it. And another friend of mine is going to come up in a little while. That's Nick Ffyfe, who's going to play bass in a couple of tunes. And he's been with Jemmerick Eye for a little while. And a great pal and another great musician. Okay, so I hope you'll appreciate that this, by the nature of the evening it is a little jammy. We've got some songs we sort of know a bit. And if we do sort of have a train wreck on stage, please forgive us, it doesn't matter. We'll sort of end up at the station at the same time anyway, so. Okay, please enjoy the evening and again, thanks for coming, it's been great. Yeah.
Ian Paice, ladies and gentlemen, Ian Paice.
Very much, thank you. Okay, we're going to do some songs you may know. If you do, please sing along because I may forget them. But he'll know them. Okay.
Anymore.
Thank you. Thanks very much. That's not bad. That's right. I can hear you better now than I did years ago. Sorry, won't get into that. This next one is from the Ready and Willing album. I Lied. It's from the Love Hunter album. I got strings older than this guy. Unbelievable. Carry on, son. You're doing well there. This one's called Walking in the Shadow of the Blues.
Thank you.
you. He's allowing me to talk.
Well,
there's a first. Oh, he's coming out now. I can't speak English.
I always said you were one of those. This is a B.B. King tune, and it's a lovely blues. It's not an obvious blues changes, but it's really nice. And it's about finding the groove. And this one, you have to get the tempo just right, or else it doesn't work. Count Basie once said, every piece of music has one tempo which it's made for. That's the correct tempo. Anything else just isn't right. And so I'll try and make the point with this one that it's just got to sit. It's just got to sit and make you feel good. And the song is so great. And if we get the groove right, I know you'll love it too. Okay, this is a BB King thing called When It All Comes Down. It's one of those anyway.
So we may do five or six beginnings. That's what he was really saying. I don't think so.
Baby, and I'll still be around when it all
goes down. Look for me, baby, and I'll step.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Nick Ffyfe on bass guitar. Nick Ffyfe. Well, while we're in the King mood, we're going to do a song by Freddie King now. This one is a song called Same Old Blues. As John Lord would say, another bloody blues. Okay. Okay. All right, Don. Same old blues. I can't help but thinking while these tears just roll down my back door. It's time to rain. All my laughter, it's time to pain. Is it the rain? I'm still the same, same old blues. Yeah.
sunshine's all I need. But it all looks like clouds coming over me, baby. As I sit in my room, staring out at the gloom, as in the rain, I'm just the same, same old blues. As in the rain, all the same, same old. Same old blues.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. And now a song also by Freddie King. Oh, but rather different. Yeah. Ffyfe on bass guitar then. Ffyfe from bass guitar. Yeah! So young.
Keeps the average age of the stage down.
Yeah, keeps the average age of the band down to 63. Right, this next song is... what is the next song in?
It's in Beatles.
Oh, yes. The reason we're all here, really.
I see trees of green. Right, there's a group called the Beatles, without whom none of us would probably be here, so we're going to do one of their songs. All right? Three, four, five, six. All right?
Something to say that might cause you pain. If I catch you talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down, leave you flat. Cause I've told you before, oh, you can't do that. But it's the second time I've caught you talking to him. If I catch you talking one more time, I think it's a sin. I'm gonna let you down, leave you flat. Cause I've told you before, oh, you can't do that. Everybody is green, cause I'm the one who want your love. And if it seems talking that way, they laugh in my face. So please listen to me if you wanna stay mine. I can't have this feeling, oh, out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down, leave you flat. Cause I've told you before, oh, can't do that. Go on.
Okay, now we're going to do something called
Should we just do it?
Hang on.
Most of the stuff we've done, we've had a clue about. As I was driving in from Henley, I thought, I was listening to some music at home. I was playing a bit of Big Mama Thornton, and I played Hound Dog. Not, you know, the same one that Elvis did, but the way she did it, it's a totally different vibe. So I thought, well, none of us ever played it before, so let's do it tonight. So, and we didn't even have time to rehearse it. It was just an idea. So yeah, it's going to be fun. So we're going to do Hound Dog.
Thank you so much. Who's going to sing it? You. Okay.
You look pretty good up the front of you. Yeah.
Bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Okay, there's one we did earlier, 25 years earlier.
I think.
Dearly beloved.
Could be. Yeah.
No more. you very much. How long is it since we played that? Okay, here's one that is kind of a funny version of a song that we both played on. We've all played on in different versions. We won't get into that, as the lawyers will have a field day. The song that was very good to me, wasn't it?
Still being
very good to me, yes, thank you very much. A song called Here I Go Again, I hope. you think I'm singing that, you got something wrong. Masochist.
Come on. Smoke.
Smoke on the water. Ladies and gentlemen, on keyboards, the wonderful Mr. John Airey. On bass guitar, Neil Murray. This is Alt. On drums, the governor, my hero, Ian Paice.
Ian Paice and friends.